strapping into a new race car at an unfamiliar track generates stress, not dissimilar to when you're awaiting blood test results after a questionable social encounter. We imagine it's like that, anyway. But once you crawl into the seat and buckle in, there is no turning back. Even the clank 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 ringing from the rear as the limited slip differential fights a full lock exit from the garage sounds like some imminent disaster.